Coming to the JC was one of the best decisions that I made for myself because it was an opportunity for me to know myself better and to know people around me and their cultures.
San Francisco is a thriving city with diverse culture, fascinating neighborhoods, and a wide variety of events and attractions. Santa Rosa Junior College is located just 1 hour north of San Francisco.
I will never get tired of going over the Golden Gate Bridge and into the beautiful city of San Francisco.
International education is such an important part of contributing and being part of a global community. We have students that join us from all parts of the world and become involved in student leadership positions, engage in campus activities. They live in the residence hall, they're leading groups and clubs. And all of that comes with bringing a diverse cultural perspective. It's one that we are all stronger and better for because of it.
International students come from all over the world to study here. Our staff and counselors will help you before you arrive in California, and you will attend an orientation once you get to campus.
An international program advisor helped me with the application process, which was super easy.
Our academic counselors will make it easy for you to enroll in the classes you need to reach your goals. SRJC is one of the few California community colleges that offers many scholarships for international students. We have transfer agreements with four-year universities, and SRJC students transfer to many universities throughout the United States. Our most popular UC transfer destinations are UC Berkeley and UC Davis.
The JC prepared me academically for Davis because professors here require discipline and rigor, which are hard to get used to at the beginning, but once you get the hang of it, you are prepared for anything that is to come. The reasons why I chose to study at the JC were because the campus was beautiful, as well as tuition was inexpensive compared to other places.
Students can complete the first 2 years of their bachelor's degree here by taking the same courses they would take at a university, but at a much lower cost. We have two campuses, a culinary center, and a large student-run farm. We offer more than 100 majors, including engineering, computer science, business, wine studies, and health occupations.
The JC is really, really great in preparing you to transfer. I first explored the UC Berkeley campus with the JC and their field trip and fell in love with it, obviously. And then I've also met with my transfer counselor a billion times to plan my classes and to look at all the requirements and make sure I was hitting all of them.
International students can rent apartments within walking distance to campus or live with a local family. And SRJC has new dormitories for students who want to live right on campus. The area around SRJC is safe, and there are shops and restaurants within walking distance. There is also convenient public transportation to San Francisco.
What I love about Sonoma County and this area of California is the outdoor activities. I love going out to the ocean, love going to the river, explore all the beautiful nature.
My friends and I would like plan a weekend to go to a different city, whether it's surfing up in Santa Cruz or it's skiing or snowboarding up in Lake Tahoe.
I've made friends here through the International Student Club, which became my family. And I've met people from China, from Togo, from Germany, France, you name it.
You will find everything here for a successful and worthwhile learning experience.
If you're thinking of coming here, I highly recommend it. It's a beautiful place to be. The classes are not so big and the school is not so big. The academic level is very good and you will have good attention from professors and counselors here.
For more information about studying at SRJC, log on to our website, international.santarosa.edu.